Georgia Dome in Atlanta is well known for some of the wildest finishes in Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship history. Tonight should be no different. The revs are coming up. Here comes the gate drop. The speed and the style that makes him a fan favorite.
Thank you.
It was a hard-fought race, but the 250 main event is done. Let's take a look at the final results and see where the riders finished.